Today I'm gonna show you the story how Emirates Airlines pilot earned and opened pizzeria in Dubai, and he's so passionate of this business that he combines his work in Emirates and running a small true Italian pizzeria Sabioni. Let's find out what the results. He opened it since 3 months ago. And this particular restaurant is already becoming popular in Dubai, especially on TripAdvisor. So he will tell us more about it. Stay tuned, hit like, subscribe on the channel, and let's start this episode. Chris, thanks for having us today. Please tell us the story. How did you move to Dubai, and how did you decide to enter pizzeria business?
Well, you know, my wife and I, we are crazy about good food, and it's difficult to find really good quality food in Dubai. And so we decided, let's try this. Bring something special to Dubai, best ingredients, lots of love, preparing the food, good training for our staff, and see if that makes a difference. And we hope it does. And it's good fun for us as well. I really, really love it.
Are you originally from Italy?
Yes and no. I'm German, but I come from an Italian background. My grandfather was Italian, and I feel Italian. I'm feeling much more Italian than German, and here, this is Italian.
Chris, what drives you to run a restaurant while be a pilot?
You know, passion for food. I love eating, as you can see maybe, and I love cooking as well. And this really gives me joy, especially when I see how people like our food, how they love it, how they react to our food. So that tells me that we do something right, and I really enjoy this.
What name does it mean, pizza Sabioni?
Sabioni means basically sandbanks, and Sabioni comes from Punta Sabioni, which is a little village close to Venice, where we have lots of friends and family. So Punta Sabioni, pizza Sabioni was a no-brainer, and also here Dubai is surrounded by sandbanks as well.
Could you share with us the information how much it cost to open such a restaurant in Dubai?
Yeah, well, obviously it depends location and size, but you could say between 500,000 to 800,000, depending on how many staff you have, how big the shop is. But if you have to do a full fit out from shell to core, yeah, it's about 600,000 to 800,000. Also depends obviously on the equipment you're gonna buy, but that's roughly the figure.
Why did you choose Silicon Oasis location?
Well, as I told you, I'm a pilot with Emirates, my wife is cabin crew with Emirates, and there's lots of Emirates pilots and cabin crew living here. So we got a community here, they know me, they know us, we can market it a little bit easier. And then there's lots of expats generally in Silicon Oasis, and lots of people are moving here, and there's not so much competition as well. There's two or three pizza places which are okay, but that's it basically. So I think it's a good market for us.
What makes your product outstanding? Why your pizza is the best?
Well, first of all, the best ingredients we could find. It took us a long time to find the right ingredients, the right combination. Then also how you prepare it, how you mix it all together, how you combine it. And then I think you can feel the love that we put in, the love and passion for food. Our crew is trained very, very nicely. For example, the world pizza champion, she trained our staff very nicely. And you can taste the difference actually.
Okay, Chris, now that's time to prove all your words. Let's go and prepare pizza together.
Absolutely, I'm laughing too. Andrew, you know what's the secret of a really good pizza?
No, tell me.
It's the ingredients, first of all. Combination of ingredients and a passion for good food. And this, I think, this is what you see here. So I hope you like it. This is the best I think you've got.
First of all, it looks amazing. The smell, the flavor, I can feel it.
Well, I hope it tastes as it looks.
How to understand that you're eating true Italian pizza? When you taste, what shall I feel? Crispy or softness? What it should be?
Both, the combination of crispy and softness, you know? The dough has to be crispy underneath, and you can hear it cracking when you open it. And then, once you bite it, the crispiness and the softness of the toppings. And then an explosion of taste in your mouth. So, how is it? Please. Let me know. Yeah? Is it good or is it good?
It's excellent.
That's really
good. Excellent. Guys, hit like for this episode, especially because this pizza is just amazing.
Yep, I think
so. Let's taste it.
You want to try this? Yes. Let's see. Let's cut it open.
Calzone, yeah?
Yes, this is a calzone. With our own secret stuffing. It's forest mushrooms from Italy. You can see it's oozing out. So, let's try this one. Please, dig in. Now I'm really excited what you're saying.
Mmm.
Yeah?
I can feel crispness of the dough, and the taste, the flavor is really nice.
Rich and creamy.
Yeah. Guys, I will place a link down for this nice pizzeria. You can find it in Dubai, in Silicon Oasis, and you can have a delivery as well, right?
Absolutely, delivery, takeaway, dine-in, you name it.
So, order home as well. Links are down. Hit like since watching this episode. Stay tuned and see you next week. Thanks, Chris.
Thank you very much. Buon appetito. Ciao a tutti. Ciao, ciao.